3 times Kwang Soo did women dirty. Number 3. In Running Man 297, Kim Ji-won is on a winning streak, so Kwang Soo tried to stop her. Number 2. In Running Man 301, a fan of Kwang Soo asked if he could shake her hand, and Kwang Soo happily obliged. At number 1, in Running Man 518, Kwang Soo got his revenge in guessing the song name where he overly hit Park Yeon-bin.